Now you can inhale, exhale, not to the nose. Always inhale to the nose, exhale to the mouth. Inhale, exhale. Hey, mukla. Inhale, panna bang. Inhale, exhale. Mukla da. Inhale, panna. Good. Naak tang. Tang the palate. Now inhale, exhale. Is it easy? Is air flowing easy now? Exactly. Now she can, the block is gone, she feels much better because now everything is flowing, all the chakras are working. Okay. Now guys. Now inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. This is natural breathing. Prana breathing. Now I'm going to show you what we call as a balanced breathing. You do balanced breathing, you will never ever have migraine pain again. Please go teach everybody in this world, or whoever can meet, who has got migraine pain, to do this. They will never ever have any form of migraine pain. Come here. Come on here. Stand here. Okay. Now you see this girl now. Okay? This energy of the head. Energy of the head. Energy of the nose. Take the right palm. Touch here. No, that's it. Close, close. It's closing the palm on the right ear. The palm is normal. Anna, this is activated. When you close your right nostril, the right side, the left side of the head get activated. Remove. Normal, normal. Close the other side. When you close here, this side get activated. This side is normal. These are the nadis that we have in our nose. You close here, activate. You close here, activate. Close both the nostrils. When she closes both, this is activated and this is also activated. Like that, put down. Like that, there are nadis on your fingers, the nadis on your earlobes. Hold this side. Hold this side. This is normal. This side gets activated. Let go. Normal. Normal. Close this side. Normal. This side get activated. That's why when you go to Indian temple, you do this. Understand? You want to get more energy from the bottom to the up. So you go to inhale, exhale, inhale. But you must do it properly. But people don't do this properly. Why? It's a punishment. Who they punish? The poor students in the school, so they don't do actual ways like this. Tongue on the palate, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. That's how you do it properly. But people don't do. It's difficult. Not everybody can do that. Okay. So this is another way. Inhale, exhale. Come here. So now I'm going to show a simple way. Everybody can do this now. Okay? All of you, take the hands. Right hand, close right hand, nostril. Right hand, close right nostril. Done? Okay. Tongue on the palate. Always tongue on the palate. Okay? Inhale. Close. Exhale. Wait. Inhale. Close. Wait. Exhale. Wait. Inhale. Close. Wait. Exhale. Wait. Inhale. Both close. Exhale. Wait. Inhale. Both closed. Wait. Exhale. Inhale. Both closed. Exhale. That's all. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. If you want to do not have, if you're a migraine patient, you can keep on getting migraine, you must stay at least 3 times a day. Morning, afternoon, evening, each time 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes. You will not have migraine for the rest of your life. Please trust me and do it. You're an Alzheimer patient. You're a Parkinson patient. You're a stroke patient. Every 3 hours, do. Each time, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes. It will start to improve. Because Alzheimer, Parkinson, and stroke to do with the brain. Prana is not flowing properly. Something is stuck. And she asked me, why I don't do this way? Up to you. You want to do this way? You want to put yours again? Head us again? Up to you. All macho style only. What madam? Stylo Milo. That's all. Everybody come and have new style. You also want to have, I have a newer style, madam. Madam, I have a newer style. Newer style, madam. Close it, that's all. Inhale. Close. One more difficult one? Very easy. I do the more difficult one, okay? Close. Inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. 1, 2, 3. Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. 1, 2, 3. Inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. 1, 2, 3. Exhale. Come on, come on. This is too much work. Everybody put all kind of fun and make thousands of spice. I make very simple, man. That, then, the slower you do, the better. And if you're so embarrassed to do that, then... you're so embarrassed. That's all. But go back and teach, my friend. You do not know. I've met many people who do not know how to breathe properly. I tell them, breathe, madam. They like going to, they just cannot hold the breath. I feel like something's going to go wrong. Many people do not know. I travel all over the place. I make it so simple to everybody. Don't complicate. Most important thing, man, the oxygen must go inside and the prana must go together to help your physical body and help your energy body. That's it. Okay, guys? Good. Thank you.